EastEnders spoiler: Grieving Ted is confronted by his furious daughter after Joyce's death. Bombshell: Heartbroken Judith can't believe that her own dad didn't reveal the devastating news any sooner. In tonight's EastEnders, Ted Murray faces new problems while he continues to grieve for his dead wife. Ted is struggling to come to terms with the death of Joyce on his own, so you would expect his daughter arriving in Albert Square to be a comfort. However, Judith is furious that her dad took so long to drop the bombshell news about her mum's passing. She ends up arriving in Walford without Ted's grandchildren, demanding an explanation as to why he kept Joyce's death a secret for so long. Ted is clearly not close with his daughter, and she refuses to accept any comfort from him during a fiery confrontation. Judith angrily accuses her dad of being a bad husband, leaving him feeling even more guilty. Eventually, she decides to give Ted a chance but becomes jealous when she sees her dad playing chess with Bernadette. In a heated argument, she reveals how Ted tried to ruin her wedding and accuses him of being a terrible father. Furious, Judith then gets on the phone and privately arranges something behind Ted's back, but what is she planning? Meanwhile, Hunter continues to plot his revenge against Phil after finding out he was responsible for Steve Owen's death. He hangs around at the garage and pretends he wants to learn how to be a mechanic, but what is he planning? Elsewhere, Kat decides to carry on with her plan to start up a cleaning business despite the negative reaction from her family. But she discovers it might be a tougher ask than expected, as the Walford residents are still angry at the Slaters. Also tonight, Mel's handbag and some booze are stolen from the club by mystery thieves. EastEnders airs tonight on BBC One at 7:30 p.m.